Jamie Foxx is telling thousands of people that Sean Diddy Combs drugged him, and that's why he suffered a debilitating stroke just 1 year ago, Mediatakeout has confirmed. Jamie is currently in the process of taping a Netflix comedy special in front of live audiences all across Los Angeles. And during the special, he talks about his stroke. During Jamie's special, which is entitled What Had Really Happened Was, Jamie explained what happened before, during, and after his stroke. Mediatakeout confirmed that Jamie tells fans Diddy was responsible for his stroke. According to Jamie, he was poisoned by the former Bad Boy music legend. And it wasn't quite a joke. Mediatakeout confirmed that when Jamie uttered those words, fans initially started laughing. But then Jamie looked directly at a fan and gave them a look like, I'm not joking. Jamie Foxx and Diddy were friends for many years. Both men held raunchy parties at their respective Los Angeles mansions. But Diddy is no longer friends with Jamie, Mediatakeout confirmed. The two men fell out a few years ago over a business deal gone bad. Jamie did not elaborate in the special about why Diddy poisoned him. He just made the comment, gave the fans a concerned look, and continued on with the comedy show. You'll all get a chance to see Tay's special, which will be airing on Netflix next month. Thank you.